Like
poetry fans.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Well, then you're in luck.
Super luck.
I'm gonna read three poems for you. The first one is called Shadows Across Spaces. The cowboy hat. The gun. Reveals the smile's teeth beneath eye contact with the mirror. A fire in the doorway is also reflected as far as paranoia's reach. A personal funeral pyre. Laugh-trapped sunglasses. Red walls running through your veins leak from the feminine eye moon that's taken flight from. But it can't be escaped because all spines end there with wicks as bright as suns. It melts the asphalt with each blink. Its rising heat distorts the desert air. Lizards scurry across the dust ground of an empty voice. It's lost between the heart and the sound of an eternal phrase that's as round as the full moon. Or any other pure form that vibrates separation into oneness of vision. Listen for syllables that include the moon and the earth. Have heartbeat sentences that take flight into the light of the sun, changing with each flap of angelic wings, whirled into soul, holding us all. Thanks. This is called Solar Door. Vision separation from the sunset has plenty of space to see into the hearts of others. It's the only way to find oneself in the sunrise that's within and above your eyes, that sees all sides of the moon in the center of your mind at once. The distance from the moon to earthly things is the sound of a broken heart healing. Thank you. This poem may or may not be a rhetorical question. It's called, How Many Pyramids Do You Need? One. The ones made of solid gold have brain-centered tips in the eyes that take flight from syllables made of antenna vibrations to open windows made of sunbeam sentences. Your eyes are full of the meaning of oneness. Two. The heart of thought approaches the syllable as it's born from the spirit sun within it, alchemized into poetry where the moon's ego perished, angelically flown inhale touches the sun's exhaled sentence rooted in each of our eyes. Three. The angles of the pyramid change where breath takes flight just beyond a leap of faith. Four. Vision rises to the sun, and my third eye moon becomes the center of just one of its wheels. Five. The sun within Earth's window forms a pyramid with the meaning of mind's eye, which is somehow surrounded by endless space for listening. Six. Vision's sun circles a communal awareness as my eyes empty for an eternal light beyond sound. 7. The antenna eye withdraws its sound waves to the solar ship above the shore. Heart seeing via the moon separates from the sea to the sun imagined by angels. The antenna evolved from devil's spine to doorway vibrates its claimed wheel at the top of its fifth dimensional pyramid that will leave its bones behind. Mine. I can taste it. Thanks so much, guys.